Hi friends, welcome to 5 Minutes Tech YouTube channel. Here is Samsung Galaxy A14 smartphone. In this video, you will learn how you can change keyboard language in your phone Samsung Galaxy A14. First, go to the keyboard interface. This is keyboard interface, and if you would like to change language for this, yes, you can do it. As of now, English language is available. If you want to add more language, yes, you can do it. What you have to do is just go to the settings of a phone here and go to general management and go to Samsung keyboard settings and click on languages and types, and here select manage input languages and select the languages that is to be added. Here I selected Tamil also and also Telugu. Only maximum 4 languages can be added in the keyboard, and yes, I have added 4 languages: English, this language Tamil and Telugu. So to type in those language, go to the typing interface again and click on this global symbol to change to other language. Okay, now this is Tamil. You can type Tamil language using this keyboard. This is Telugu English. So in this method, you can add desired language. Only you can add 3 more language. Already available language is English. You can add more 3 more language to it. Totally 4 languages can be added in the keyboard. Okay. If you want to remove one language from that list, again go to the settings and go to general management, then go to Samsung keyboard settings and click on languages and types and select the language that to be removed. Okay, click on click on manage input language and turn off particular language. Yes, now only 3 languages are available in the keyboard. Okay, so in this way you can easily manage keyboard language in your phone Samsung Galaxy A14. That's all friends, thanks for watching. Bye.